Hey guys, it's Miranda. Today I am 23 weeks pregnant and I can't even think how many days I am. What day is it? So, 23 weeks and 5 days. I couldn't think. Yeah. I have been really sick. I don't know if you can still hear it, but yeah, I've been really sick. I woke up Saturday night at 3. Well, if you want to get technical, it was Sunday morning at 3. But I woke up at like 3 in the morning. And my throat hurt so bad, and then I got my throat hurt for like the whole day, and then I got a cold a day later, and today was finally the day that I have been feeling better. So yes, tomorrow I actually am going to do something with my life, and I am applying for a job, one that will actually hire people who are pregnant, so hopefully I can get that job. I'll have more money to spend on Brayden and myself. And then I am going to Walmart and Sally's Beauty to pick up some stuff I need. So yeah, that was kind of irrelevant, but basically my symptoms, I've just been super tired because I've been sick, but now my back has been hurting so beyond bad, like you don't even know. It's mainly been today. It hurts. Like, it's my very, very, very lower back. And it's like, it feels like something's, like, pinching. And it just, oh my god, it hurts so bad. I can't get up. I have to push myself up off of couches now. Yeah, not fun. He kicks me in the ribs a lot and makes it hard for me to breathe. So that's not good. And I haven't really been walking, and I know that's such a big no-no because you should be walking. You should be getting at least 30 minutes of activity a day, especially while you're pregnant, and I haven't been doing that. And so finally my boyfriend was like, we need to walk every single day, you're gonna walk every single day, so we are going to start going on walks. Yeah, and that helps with labor, so I'm not really complaining. So that's really been the only thing new. I don't crave food like a pregnant person usually does that often. Sorry, I'm really tired. It's like 7:46 right now, and after this video, I am going to wash my face and go to bed. I'm tired. I don't know if I updated this in my last video because I don't really remember when I got it, but we now have a changing table. So my room is really, really packed. So I'm gonna be doing if you guys want to see it, I'll be doing, I guess, a nursery tour video, but it's not really a nursery, I guess, because we're sharing a room, but the majority of it is his room, not mine. So yeah, let me know in the comments below, down there, if you guys would want to see, like, a tour of, like, his areas and stuff. I guess just of the room when it's more finished, because right now all we have is a crib and a changing table with nothing in it. No bedding or anything, and nothing on the changing table. So yeah, let me know if you guys would want to see that. I guess that's it. I will just show you guys my belly. Let's see if I can do this without really, really hurting it back. Oh, my boobs have been getting so much bigger. But yeah, they just like grew out of nowhere. So yeah, let me get off my bed. With my shirt on like that and like that. This is his crib, and then this is with my shirt on. Is my 23-week belly. I'm almost 6 months pregnant. I'm so excited. So, yeah, I will see you guys and talk to you guys next week. Bye.